Hi everyone, I'm Jeff. So I'm a grade 12 student from Columbia International College in Hamilton. So I'm doing this piano performance and performance in general with some of my friends. They will be singing and I'll be playing the piano. For my piano part, there are four songs. For my piano part, so let me show you shortly. So the first song is Bach's Prelude in C major, which is quite famous. I guess most of you have heard of this song, so let me play you a short part of the song to let you know, just let you kind of know the idea of the song, basically. After this song, I will play a song that's inspired by Bach's Prelude in C major, which is also called, which is also in C major. It's Chopin's Etude in C major, Opus 10, number 1, Waterfall. I guess most of you has heard of this song before. As the name suggests, it imitates the sound of waterfall, so let me show you. So this is a straight flow of arpeggios and arpeggios, arpeggios, and arpeggios. So it's quite a fast flowing song and it imitates a song of a waterfall. And after this, I will be performing Glinka and Balakirev's The Lark from a farewell to St. Petersburg. So it sounds like this. So this is the Lark, and there will be some arpeggios in the course and along the song, in the middle of the song especially. So it imitates the sound of the Lark, as the name suggests. And the last song I'll play is also by a Russian composer. He is called Rachmaninov, Sergei Rachmaninov, I guess. Some of you classic fans might have heard of this song before. It's Rachmaninov's Prelude in C minor. It sounds like this. So these are the four songs that I will play for my piano part. I hope you will enjoy this performance with me and my friends.
Hello, this is Kaitlyn, and today I'm going to sing Ben by Michael Jackson. Ben, the two of us need look no more. We both found what we were looking for, with a friend to call my own. I'll never be alone, and you, my friend, will say you've got a friend in me.
You've got a friend in me.
And you'll always run to say I and me. Now it's us, now it's we.
I used to say I and me, now it's us, now it's we.
And move most people would turn you away. I don't listen to a word they say. They don't see you as I do. I wish they would try to. I'm sure.
Number four, take two. Thank you.
This will be my part two for my Broadway solo, and I've decided, you know, to change my song from Hellfire to this song called Shall We Dance from this musical The King and I by Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein, which is based on the novel Anna and the King of Siam by Margaret London. You know, just in right now with the corona pandemic going on, I feel that it's more appropriate to cheer things up a bit instead of singing a song about hellfire and the death of a girl. So here you go, Shall We Dance. So what happens in this scene is, so we have the two main characters, Anna and the King of Siam. So in this scene, they are, forgive me if I pronounce S-I-A-M wrong, I believe it's Siam. Anyways, so in this scene, both of these characters, they're debating about whether love is true or not. So the King of Siam thinks that, oh, love is just a fairy tale, a silly complication of a pleasant simplicity, whereas Anna believes that love is true and natural. So this scene starts with the song of the king. Then Anna tries to explain the idea of the song in a very simple way, and she is thus reminded of the first time she fell in love and of an English dance she did with her first love. And so thus she tries to teach the king love, romance, and thus she teaches the king how to do polka. And so this is when the song comes in, and it's very bright, very cheerful, and the lyrics are rather straightforward. So here it is. I will be playing the role of Anna, even though I'm a man, but it's a song I enjoy, and I hope you enjoy as well.
Thank you.
We've just been introduced. I do not know you well, but when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's songs. It made me think we might be similarly occupied. Shall we dance on a bright cloud of music? Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance? Shall we dance? Shall we dance? Shall we dance? On the bright cloud of music, shall we dance? Shall we dance? Shall we dance, say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little star has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance? 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 Shall we dance?
Yesterday, troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the girl I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over.
Yesterday, I believe in. I started learning the flute from the second grade of my elementary school. At that time, the school band recruited people, and the teacher came to select them in our classroom. He found that I was particularly suitable for playing the flute, so he asked me to learn the flute. Since then, I have to practice at home every day. Parents and teachers were very strict. I have reduced a lot of rest time. At the same time, I also participated in many competitions and won many awards. My parents were happy for me and felt that my efforts were not in vain.
Mi tierra veracruzana te quiero querer. En mi tierra veracruzana solo quiero abrazar.
Incredibly, the flute helped me a lot because my academic performance has not been particularly good, so I used the status of an art specialty student to enter a good local high school. Fortunately, there were also orchestras in the high school. I joined the orchestra as soon as I started school. I got along very well with the conductor and the students. Then, I started to study with this teacher. She is a very nice old lady and she taught me everything about the flute and the piccolo.